I don't kill you.
Roy, see that DI? I love that picture. Dude, you know he's like not washed now? He beat Cosmos at Wednesday Night Fights. And you know, so you know who the universal answer to K9 is? When K9 started gathering too much power in Smash 4, do you know who the universe sent to check him? Amiibo King 313.
No,
no, I'm not kidding.
AK did beat K9.
Yeah.
When?
Amiibo King beat K9, dude.
But that wasn't a troll?
No.
It wasn't, that
no, no, he actually just won. No, apparently he's like good.
Yeah, I
mean, like back in the day.
Back in the D, bro.
No, he wasn't. You've heard the story about his teleport mix-up, right?
No, I haven't heard.
So he would roll.
He played Mewtwo, yeah.
He would roll all the time. Nothing but roll. People like, AK, you know, you should mix it up sometimes. You're getting too predictable. It was like, all right. And then instead of rolling in, he teleported. It's a mix up.
Wait, that's actually really fucking funny.
It's the same shit.
No, I can like picture him saying that. That's the funniest part.
Have you seen the screenshot, snag a plate to feel great?
No, what the fuck is that?
Like, Thanksgiving, like, 3 years ago. Take a picture of, like, all the food that's laid out.
finna snag a plate to feel great.
Dude, I hate his Twitter. His Twitter literally gives me AIDS. Right now?
Yeah, go for it.
Like, right now? Alright, Pascal.
Dude, after watching all that Ryu go,
low-key, that was not touching. I'm like, low-key, lowest of keys, that was, like, not very helpful. Clean fight, no zero to deaths. Let the other person play the game.
Hey, I smashed him at 70. And your character's broken.
There we go. Hi, Dylan.
That applies to both of them.
I love you.
I hate myself. Love you too.
I'm gonna dip my balls in $1,000 risk.
Yeah, I got depression.
I'm gonna pull my taxes and get arrested. Because I got depression. Shout out mental illness. Shout out mental illness. Yo, if you got depression, like, put your fucking hands in the air.
Whether you medicated or whether you not medicated, freaking turn up, bro.
Jesus is the one. I need a pre-9/11 post-apocalyptic type B.
Domestic violence filter.
Pre-Palestine.
and Cincinnati.
I feel like I did pretty good.